Raising the debt ceiling, which has been done over 100 times, does not increase our debt. It does not somehow promote profligacy. All it does is it says, you got to pay the bills that you've already racked up, Congress. It's a basic function of making sure that the full faith and credit of the United States is preserved.